Kemampuan Indonesia Indonesia 4Q0275 to Jakarta. The commander of this plane is Captain Pradito Hadi Winota, assisted by First Officer Mahar Sivila Gasani, and I'm Harris in the cabin room. Our flight will take 1 hour and 40 minutes. Put your seatback upright and ensure your seatbelt securely fastened. Store your tray and open the window shade. Smoking, including vaping and cigarette, is strictly prohibited upon the aircraft. All passengers carrying a cigarette on board are required to switch them off and remove the batteries. Please be informed that recharging of a cigarette is strictly prohibited upon the aircraft. Thank you for customer support. Sit back, relax, and have a super journey ahead.
Para tamu yang terhormat, keselamatan Anda adalah yang utama bagi kami. Dan sesuai dengan peraturan keselamatan penerbangan sipil, kami akan memperagakan cara penggunaan alat-alat keselamatan dalam pesawat ini. Mohon simpan alat elektronik, lepaskan alat pendengar, dan beri perhatian kepada awak kabin di hadapan Anda. Dear guests, as your safety is our concern, and according to Civil Aviation Safety Regulation, we will now demonstrate to you the safety feature of this aircraft. We ask for your personal headphones to be removed, to put away your electronic devices, and give your full attention to the cabin crew in front of you. Ini sabuk pengaman Anda. Untuk memasangnya, masukkan ujung logam ke dalam gesper sabuk pengaman. Tarik ujung sabuk pengaman untuk mengencangkannya, dan untuk membukanya, angkat penutup gesper. Peraturan keselamatan penerbangan sipil mengharuskan Anda untuk kembali ke tempat duduk dan mengenakan sabuk pengaman setiap saat lampu tanda kenakan sabuk pengaman dinyalakan atau saat diinstruksikan oleh awak kabin. This is your seatbelt. To fasten, insert the metal tip into the buckle and tighten the belt by pulling on the buckle strap. To unfasten, lift the metal flap. Civil Aviation Safety Regulation requires you to return to your seat and fasten your seatbelt whenever the seatbelt sign is turned on or when instructed by cabin crew. Jika masker oksigen seperti ini keluar dari kompartemen di atas, tarik segera masker oksigen ke arah Anda untuk mengalirkan oksigen. Pasang menutupi hidung dan mulut, kaitkan talinya di belakang kepala, dan bernafaslah seperti biasa. Oksigen akan tetap mengalir walau kantung udara tidak mengembung dengan sempurna. Anda harus memakai masker pada diri sendiri dahulu sebelum membantu anak Anda atau orang lain. Shouldn't oxygen mask drop from above? Immediately pull the mask firmly towards you to start oxygen flow. Place it over your nose and mouth with headband around your head. Tighten the straps and breathe normally. It is normal for the back not to fully inflate. Put your own mask first before assisting others. Pelampung terdapat di bawah tempat duduk Anda. Your life vest is under your seat. Cara menggunakannya, kalungkan melalui kepala seperti ini. To use it, slip it over your head like this. Sambungkan pengancing ini, clip on the waistband. Tarik pita ini hingga erat, pull it tight. Ketika di pintu keluar sebelum meninggalkan pesawat, setak penarik merah untuk mengembungkan pelampung. At the exit before leaving the aircraft, pull the red tag to inflate life vest. Jangan mengembungkan pelampung sampai Anda berada di pintu keluar karena akan menghambat evakuasi. Do not inflate your life vest until you are at the exit. as this would slow down the evacuation flow. Baju pelampung ini mempunyai satu pipa tiup. Jika perlu, tiup seperti ini untuk menambah angin dalam pelampung. Your life vest has an oral tube for further inflation. Lampu ini akan menyala jika baterai terendam dalam air. The light comes on when in contact with water. Peluit ini ditiup untuk menarik perhatian. Here's the whistle to attract attention. Alat peluncur keselamatan terdapat di semua pintu darurat. Evacuation lights are located at all exits. Silakan perhatikan lokasi pintu-pintu darurat di pesawat ini. Please note where the emergency exits on the aircraft are located. Lokasi pintu darurat sedang ditunjukkan sekarang. Pintu darurat yang terdekat dengan Anda mungkin berada di belakang Anda. They are being pointed out to you now. Bear in mind that the nearest exit may be behind you. Sewaktu evakuasi, tinggalkan barang-barang Anda. During evacuation, leave your hand luggage. Jika ada asap, merunduklah dan ikuti cahaya di lantai untuk menuju pintu darurat terdekat. If smoke is present, keep low and follow the path lights to the nearest exit as indicated. Kartu informasi keselamatan terdapat di kantung kursi Anda. Mohon dibaca dengan seksama. Bagi Anda yang duduk di samping pintu darurat, diminta untuk mempelajari cara pengoperasian pintu darurat yang tertera di kartu keselamatan. A copy of this safety information card is in your seat pocket. Please read it carefully. Passengers seated next to an emergency exit are requested to study the operation of these exits in the safety card. Anda dilarang merokok selama penerbangan ini. Merokok, termasuk rokok elektrik di dalam kamar kecil, akan mengaktifkan alat pendeteksi asap. As this is a non-smoking flight, please do not smoke throughout the flight. Smoking in any form, including e-cigarettes in the lavatory, will activate the smoke alarm. Terima kasih atas perhatian Anda. Thank you for your attention. Para tamu yang terhormat, awak kabin akan melakukan pemeriksaan kesiapan sebelum lepas landas. Perlu kami ingatkan bahwa merusak, mematikan, atau menghalangi alat pendeteksi asap di kamar kecil dilarang oleh peraturan pemerintah Indonesia. Terima kasih. Dear guests, now, the cabin crew will do the cabin checks in preparation for takeoff. Please be informed that destroying, disabling, or tampering with the smoke detector in the lavatory is prohibited by the Indonesian government regulations. Thank you. Para tamu yang terhormat, untuk alasan keselamatan, cahaya kabin akan dimatikan sebelum lepas landas. Jika ingin membaca, silakan nyalakan lampu baca di atas Anda. Terima kasih. Dear guests, as a safety measure, the cabin lights will be switched off for takeoff. If you wish to read, please switch on your reading lights. Thank you.